A similar narration has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3443.